Angelus is in his nature. The beast will reemerge. You've seen it, you know it. And that is why you are here. You're afraid he's going to kill the child.
Watch him grow up. Can't wait to see who he's gonna be.
He's taking the baby away for good.
A boy.
The problem is your friend is going to kill his own child.
You think I forgive you? Never! You're gonna die,
you hear me? You're gonna die! I'll kill you!
You're dead, man!
Ryan,
you're dead! I'll kill you! You're dead, man!
Don't come back to the hotel. Ever. Prophecy was false. Angel was never gonna hurt Connor. It's all for nothing.
You lost yourself. And the rest of the world, including your best friends, never even heard of Connor.
Said I'd take care of it, Wes. Drop it.
Give me everything you can find on Simon's mail.
You changed the world.
No.
You have to trust me. I can't. Not anymore.
You betrayed Angel. You stole his son. He tried to kill you.
Tried to push reality into your mind. Focus on the other memory. They were created for a reason.